poetry we know speaks this own language. And sometimes the story of a river somewhere in Bangladesh perhaps just melds into the story of a river half a world away. So this is a little melange, it's a little blending of two very different poets, two very different voices, very different times, very different places. A poem by Virendra Chakrabarty, which is presented in the song, and one of my personal favorite American poets. This is a poem called The Negro Speaks of Rivers by Langston Hughes. Bathed in the Euphrates and dawns were young. I built my hut near the Congo and it lulled me to sleep. I looked over the Nile and built pyramids over it. And I heard the singing of the Mississippi when I'd be linking it down to New Orleans. And I've seen a muddy bosom turn all golden in the sunset.
虚なしい。